Ray Shimmer's in the building right now. Yessie, Felly, Nuet too.
Yeah.
These two guys are so crazy, man. I had a chance to meet you guys way back a couple months ago, actually, was the first time we met.
Yeah, that was dope.
Shout out to our Young California team, man. We had you guys there. And I told you guys since day one, man, since when I met you guys, I was like, man, I thought you guys were going to be knuckleheads. You guys remember me telling you this? I'm like, I thought you guys were going to come in here and be some knuckleheads. And your spirits were so cool and so genuine and so humble. I was like, man, I want you guys to win. I want you guys to win. Y'all are winning right now.
You spoke it up. Now we just killing.
Now y'all just killing from, like, you know, No Flex Zone to No Type. Now you got an album out.
Yeah.
You feel me? So you guys are definitely winning.
Crazy, man. We spoke it up.
That's
all I gotta say. I barely fell into a yellow girl's arms.
Listen, by the end of this interview, you're gonna have something with Yessie Ortiz. It's gonna sound fly too.
For real.
Okay?
Yes. It don't matter, man.
Y'all better start thinking about that.
Yessie, I'm single because the girl messy.
You got some time to think about it.
Yeah, for
what is that? Did you put a pink?
The pink flamingo.
Did you put the pink flamingo in your?
The new our hotels are the pink flamingo. But yeah, man, we going crazy, man. We put a lot of, you know what I'm saying, voice of the young people and voice of the new generation and new era.
Cause you guys are super young, man. A lot of people forget that you guys are super young.
Nah, I don't think that. I just look young because I drink a lot of water and I'm good with the pot.
My shit, butter.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I'm really 25 by spirit, you know what I'm saying, by knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm 30 by knowledge.
30 by knowledge.
Yeah, because we working so hard, man, you know what I'm saying, we learning so much, picking up so much, man, I'm really 30.
What, you know, you guys, obviously, Mike Will took you guys under his wing and really Will just, you know, the whole Ear Drummer gang, like, what has, you say you learned a lot.
Right,
what is something that you thought you knew you had in your back pocket, and then Mike Will just kind of was like, nah.
Yeah, man, Mike Will took us under his right wing. You know what I'm saying? His right wing.
What, you said Mike Will?
And
right now?
I learned, like, you know what I'm saying? I always thought, you know what I'm saying, everybody
knowledge.
Was...
Oh.
I thought one thing I can think about the Rip, man. I thought everybody was super cool, you know what I'm saying? But it's a lot of snakes out there, man. Just, you know what I'm saying? You can't just judge a book by its cover.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, there is a lot of snakes out,
like, in this industry.
I learned stay focused, you know what I'm saying? Be yourself, do everything, stream life, free to pop.
There it is.
I was never tied to judge somebody, but you know what I'm saying? It just really showed me that, dang, you can't just judge somebody by how they dress, you know what I'm saying?
Cause yeah.
You never know who you're talking to.
I don't know, but just looking at you two, you guys just, I mean, if I'm gonna judge you two, I think it's gonna be a fun party.
Yeah,
just
really.
By looking at you two
it's
guys.
It's gonna be like,
ooh,
gonna
be. I think if we hang out with them, we're gonna get in trouble.
For real, that's what it's gonna be, especially in Cali.
Like, nice.
You feel me?
Nice. Especially if we're in Cali or Miami.
You gonna get home before 6 in the morning.
You gonna get home in one piece.
As long as I get home in one piece.
For real.
That's cool. I'm cool with that. Will I wake up with a hangover the next day?
Yeah. Probably. If you had a good night, you would.
Or is the...
You gotta sign consent forms.
I see you drinking some coconut water to hydrate.
I'm trying to get back to life, you know what I'm saying? Because we've been going crazy.
Back to life.
I wanna make sure I'm somewhat healthy, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all are crazy. Talk to me about Throw Some Mo'.
Throw Some Mo'.
Nicki Minaj.
Young Thug.
Mm-hmm.
Ray Shrimmer.
Slim Jimmy.
Sway Lee.
Shut up.
Oh my goodness. Sounds just, produced it. Mike Will produced
yeah,
it.
It's just like
crazy. So it comes on, man. We've been playing it like at our shows and stuff. We started playing it at our shows.
Yeah.
And we've been getting like good feedback. Like everybody been going crazy.
Shout out to Jeremiah, man.
Shout out to Jeremiah. Yeah.
Jeremiah go hard. That's a big dog right there.
Yep.
There's a homie on that. He looked out on that too, on that song. You know what I'm saying? Low key, don't nobody really know that.
How is that? Tell me
like,
about that.
Like he's like, man, this is a dope sounding song. Like, we just want to see what Ray Shimmer to do on
this. Do this right here. We clap our hands like this right before me.
Okay.
The whole crowd just started.
Throw something out. And you know what? All the pretty girls always hop on the stage and start busting it open. And sometimes they do the splits.
I done got some memorable twerks out there now.
You got some memorable twerks on your phone.
Some cool snaps.
On my phone, on Instagram. I look like a boss.
As you should. As you should, living life.
Swag.
Y'all ain't got no type.
Shrimp life.
Hey, let's get into the record right now. Y'all tell Felly Fell to play the record and drop some sirens on it.
DJ Felly Fell.
Felly Fell, where them sirens at, man?
It's an emergency.
I Felly Fell in the club, man. 10 girls start rushing me to twerk on me.
Throw some mo. Mm.
Did you guys think about this? I said by the end of this interview, you're going to have something fly to go with Yessie Ortiz.
Let's do it.
And you're on.
Yessie Ortiz, they can't flex on the team. Never.
Yessie or Noe, should we show up in Gucci's Ortiz?
Swag.
Power 106.
Special thanks to Robert Wayne Footwear and Doc Martin.